It is one of the most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. The team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere, predictably wonderful. Such scenes here, a sea of team colours, songs ringing down from the stands. The tone is set for the 90 minutes ahead. Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, it's hard not to be impressed with Ashraf Hakimi, who has proven himself in many of the top leagues at such a young age, Peter. He's tactically very astute, he's versatile anywhere on that right flank, and you see him make overlap after overlap, and he loves to stretch defences.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Great defending, strong and determined. And he's gone backward here. Now, who's going to be first to this? Lobbed in behind. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Merino best with Ashraf Hakimi, who has proven himself in many of the top leagues at such a young age, Peter. He's tactically very astute, he's versatile anywhere on that right flank, and you see him make overlap after overlap, and he loves to stretch defences.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Great defending, strong and determined. And he's gone backward here. Now, who's going to be first to this? Lobbed in behind. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Merino. Merino. And he's had it nicked away. Mendes. Now this could be a chance. Tackle was certainly sturdy. And he's had a hit! And that's off target.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. that should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Neither side yet able to find the net. And it's Dembele.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Mikel Merino is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning. Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences. Mbappe! Away from immediate danger.
Hakimi.
Oh, he's got a side of goal.
That's tiny.
Backward it goes. There's the shot! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain!
That is glorious, as if he picked it up and put it there himself.
You know what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here. Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Well, there was an element of promise insofar as they kept the ball well, but they did very little with it.
Munoz. Mekelans.
That's a foul. A simple decision for the referee.
Passes coming off in quick succession here.
Look, movement creates more options.
A great lead! A decent effort as the first half draws to a close.
Paris Saint-Germain glad to have a one-goal lead at this point, but you have to say things could have been very different.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain...